going to show you how to power up an iPod using an orange. We have an iPod, iPod charger, screwdriver, Gatorade, and an orange. We take this orange and with a screwdriver, we poke holes on both sides. Make sure to poke thoroughly. As you can see, we have two holes on each side of the orange. Take the orange, soak it in the Gatorade, making sure both holes are submerged. Now, dry it off with a rag. Okay, now all you have to do is take your iPod, put the charger into the orange. Voila!